Hey loves, it's Zahar and I'm back with another video. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Zahar. Hopefully you like me enough to subscribe and like. But as you can see in my video, or my title, today I'm going to be doing my March favorites. I haven't done one of these videos in so long, but I don't even think there's one posted on my page. Yes, today is going to be my March favorites, and I only have a couple things. I have like maybe 4 beauty, 2 clothing items, and maybe like 2 or 3 songs. So like it's a mixture of everything. I'm gonna stop talking now and let's get right into the video. So the first thing I'm gonna show you guys, I've been loving it ever since I got it. Like I'm telling you, ever since I got it. I think I got it back in November. It's my Fenty Beauty foundation. I'm in the color 430, but girls, this foundation is so good. Like I would recommend this 100% to anyone. This works wonders for me, so. It's my favorite foundation at the moment. So this is my number one, my March favorites. My number two, I love to use it with it. And it's the Porefessional Matte Rescue Gel. And I've had the Porefessional primer. And I think they work about the same, but this one's a little bit cheaper. And I think it has more product in it. But I have like really bad big pores, like my English, but I have really big pores around my nose right here, but this blurs it right out. It makes my foundation look flawless. So this is number two in my March favorites. And my number three, I actually don't have with me. I have no idea where it is. It's the Benefit Cosmetics Cabrow Eye Cream Gel. Makes my eyebrows slay, like I don't know. It's between that and Anastasia Dip Brow. Those two are my favorite right now. But I've been using the Cabrow a little bit more. I don't know. It's just like the texture of it. It's just so creamy. Just blends or it goes on well. So that's number three. My last beauty related item from my March favorite is actually perfume. And it's this Juicy Couture Viva La Juicy perfume. It smells so good. Like, I'm gonna spray it. It smells so girly. I don't know, it smells so good. And the packaging is so cute. Like, look at this little bow. It has a bow. Are you kidding me? A pink bow. And if you can't tell, like, my favorite color is pink. But this is so cute and it smells so good. So enough with the beauty and let's get on to the 2 clothing items that I have. My first clothing item is this big fluffy pink jacket. I'm so obsessed with it. It's like so warm and it's so cute. I should wear it for the rest of the video. I'm gonna put it on first. But ever since I've got this, I've been obsessed with it. It's so warm and so fuzzy. It's just so cute and it's pink. Like it's pink. So that's actually why I got it. It's because it was pink and fluffy. And then my next clothing item. I wasn't sure when I got it because like I like stick with one color when I wear clothes. But this is kind of different. And I don't have any of like, I'm telling you, I don't have any of these colors in my wardrobe. But it's just this color block sweatshirt. And it has yellow, red and blue, but it's thin, but it's actually really warm. Like I don't know, and it's soft, guys. It's really soft, and I think this is perfect for like winter going into spring where it's like starting to get a little bit warmer. And then the last part of my March favorites video is the music. I have I think 3 songs I want to show you guys. First song, Medicine by Queen Naja. I'm gonna play a little bit for you guys. You tell me you love me, but I ain't been feeling it lately. You say you love keeping me fly, but can't keep me from looking so crazy. Coming at 6 in the morning, where you been, where you been? Who is that texting your phone? Just a friend, just a friend. Okay. How would you like it if I do the things you do? Put you on, do not disturb and entertain it. This next song. This song is more like a get turnt song, like I don't know, but it just came out this year and it's K King's Dead by Kendrick Lamar, J-Rock, Future, and James Blake. This ain't what you want, this ain't what you want, what you want. This ain't what you want, this ain't what you want, what you want. And it's like that little bitch, MVP, don't get no sleep, no, I don't like that little bitch. Bust that open, I want that ocean, yeah, that bite back, little bitch. Do it, bite back, little bitch. My whip been ready, my bitch been ready, my click been ready, my shit's been ready, my checks been ready, my shots on four, that's Armageddon. I got pull, I hope y'all ready. This last song has been my favorite song for literally a year now. It's Post Malone, I Fall Apart. She told me that I'm not enough. Yeah. And she left me with a broken heart. Yeah. Oh, I fall apart. Down to my core. Oh, I fall apart. Down to my core. Okay guys, so that was the end of my March favorites video. If you liked it, make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye loves.